that children nowadays are missing out on essential values like kindness. They are not really able to show empathy and sympathy. This is when MOE sent out applications for their innovation grant project. There were many categories given in this project, but in order to address the issue of children not being able to show kindness, we picked the kindness and graciousness topic and came up with our project, Kindness, Our Way of Life. The main objective of this project is to impart the value of kindness to children in an effective way. The main part of this project is the journal writing. A journal was specially designed for the children to pen down their kindness deeds that they do every day. These journals were brought to school and children were encouraged to share their journals with their classmates every day. This helped to develop their public speaking skills. Through this journal writing, children were able to develop skills in constructing proper sentences that were grammatically correct with the teacher there to facilitate them. Apart from all these, a lot of focus group discussions with visual aids were held to stimulate children's thinking and allow them to develop critical thinking skills. It was during such a discussion when a student named Keshav came up with the idea that why don't we do items and sell it to the parents and donate the proceeds to a charity organization.
One day, my teacher asked us, how can we show kindness to the needy people, as not all of them are as lucky as us. I had the idea to make things and sell it to the parents. The money collected can be donated to the charities. I told my teacher and she was very happy. We made keychains, bracelets, t-shirts and cookies and magnets.
Children also did a survey to understand the rationale behind kindness deeds. They distributed slips to the public and requested them to pen down their kindness deeds that they have done within the last 3 days. After which, a discussion was held back in class to collate the results and speak about the deeds that these outsiders have done or not done. This activity allowed children to evoke reasoning and critical thinking skills.
One of the boys in K2A, Sai Gugan, he initiated in visiting the old folks' home. And then we had, it was a great idea, and we all sat down and we brainstormed, and we wanted to, I wanted them to come up with their own activities. So one of it was the children wanted to have craft with together with the old folks, okay, to have a closer bond with them. And then they also wanted to sing and dance, okay, in front of them to make them happy. Okay, another initiated activity is to make a bookmark. One of the K2B children initiated that they want to make a bookmark, and then and they wanted to distribute to the public. Okay, and they also have learned to overcome their shyness in public, which I feel that it's very good for future years.
The journal writing experience that has helped my little girl in many ways, because she takes care of her great grandmother by belting her on the seat, by feeding her sometimes, singing to her, reading a simple storybook. And then what she does is, she go and write down the experiences she said. For example, great grandmother is happy. I'm able to read a book to her. I'm able to make her feel comfortable. But of course, she asks us how to spell those words. But then she's able to construct grammatically her sentences are correct. So the learning is coming quite naturally because of the experience that she's putting into. So she's seeing both learning and the experience, and I think that's a very, very powerful way of doing things for children, young children. Journal writing is a very good step, and I think she's got a long way to go, and she's enjoying it.
I think the school's innovative project has had a very positive impact on Arti. She has been asking me things like, Amma, do you need help with, you know, carrying the groceries, the grocery bags? She's been helping to read to her sister and brother, even helping to put on their shoes, things that I think she never used to do. So it has been quite a good impact on her, the whole project, yeah. Projects such as these can actually mold the mindset of a child, and I think that's something that a lot of parents, we don't have time to do. We start in something and then, you know, there's no continuity. So when the school does it, I think it has continuity, and in that sense, a lasting effect on the child.
We feel that this project is a learning journey that the children should carry out throughout their lives, and we hope they will.
Together, we are there. for each other,
cooperating
with one another
to reach our goals
in work and play.
Everyone is special
in their own ways,
but we have to care and share
with our good deeds
every day.